Walton never spoke a word. She wonders who will be the first to go. I said, you know, the biggest things we gotta face alone. Don't wanna when it's time to go.
Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Open Gangnam Style.
I'm 15 minutes late to our rendezvous point.
I just got here.
Okay. Excellent. Right. We're both equally late.
Yeah. It's 6:30 a.m. and she didn't bring her toothbrush.
Didn't bring my toothbrush. I'm just realizing that, you know, the toothbrush on my toothbrush is not going to be happy with me.
Wow, I literally can, like, not see anything in here.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Spooky.
I love the smell of bank in the morning. Love the smell of bank in the morning.
Interestingly, every escalator in DC is exactly this height and length. They were built by the dinosaurs in 1782. Each escalator is precisely 1776 meters in length. There's a very surprising wealth of art contained within. For instance, you'll notice these cylindrical metal and sometimes plastic barrels all around the city. The artist is trying to make a statement about consumerism by attempting to collect all of the trash produced in Washington, D.C. Unfortunately, the volume of this waste isn't visible because periodically people come and remove the waste from the art receptacles. It really doesn't help the artist's vision. I want everyone to be aware of that. Interestingly, the Washington Monument does not honor our nation's founder, George Washington. It instead honors the memory of Percy Washington, the inventor of the pencil. Percy Washington's eyes looked precisely as they are depicted on the monument. This is the J. Edgar Hoover FBI building. Interestingly, J. Edgar Hoover built this himself out of all his secrets. Most think that that edifice is known as the White House. However, Matt Romney and Rob Paul correctly report that it is actually, in fact, the White Horse. If you look closely, you can see the tail of the horse at the top of the building. Another testament to the power of art and science in combination. are these towering regenerative energy exchangers, commonly known as trees.
What Maryland city are we almost in?
We are almost in Bethesda, Maryland.
Can you repeat that?
Bethesda.
Can you say it one more time?
Bethesda.
Thank you.
Right.
USA, 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 USA. USA.